An essential part of any designer's process is, you know, rapid iteration of ideas. Prototyping is, you know, an easy way to do that early on, figure out what works and what doesn't work. Making changes at the implementation and build phase can be a lot harder and a lot more slower than, you know, iterating in the first instance. So to make things sort of more cost effective and efficient, it's always better to figure out what works, you know, and what doesn't work early on than later on in the build phase.